प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 60 इज, टू डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. सी, 60 नाउ फॉर दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट इज 0, सो वी टेक 5 हियर. फर्स्ट नंबर इज 6. Now a number close to 6 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. 6 minus 5 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 10. When do we get 10 in 5 table? 5 twos 10. Now for this number last digit is 2 which is even, so we take 2 here. First number is 1, 1 smaller than 2, so we take 2 numbers, that is 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Now here we have 6. 6 is nothing but 2 3s. Now 3 is a prime number, so 3 1's 3. So now prime factorization of 60 is equal to the product of these numbers, that is 5 into 2 into 2 into 3. So this is called prime factorization of 60. This also called as product of prime numbers of 60. This is our answer. Am I clear?